three, two, one, sink. Sad face.
I didn't really know he was sinking.
You are not the host.
Neither I came up with this crap.
Yeah, I was expecting you to start the introduction, like, because it is your Let's Play. I wasn't expecting a sink.
Shouldn't we sink before we introduce? Because then I'd have to, like, cut some parts out there.
The sink's only really important for the faces, to be honest.
I thought the sinks were important so that we could all start it and end at the same time.
No, you don't need it, because as soon as you say 3, 2, 1, go, you can easily line up the videos to see, okay, everyone goes at the same time. That's when... It works, but because we're all recording each other's...
We're just introducing everything and explain everything while we're going, so...
Yeah, just do it.
Three.
Right. Well, okay, I guess we'll just do that. Should we start with the go, or should we start with the names?
We'll introduce as we go.
Okay. Three, two, one, go.
Yay.
Oh, shit, I didn't... Oh, wait. False start. I wasn't clicked. False start.
Oh, too late.
Three,
I've got
two.
Gems.
Wait.
Yeah,
hold on. What I want you guys to do is do a jump when I say go. Three, two, one, go.
Okay. But I do have a 19 advantage, even though we're not racing this.
I have a.
By the way,
so
everyone,
for
I'm
this.
I am Micky J789.
I'm about 27 midgets, and I'm the host, but I'm last.
It's down to habit for me being, okay, and welcome to the Crash Deer Race via Manic X. Hey, so your name's after the beep.
Beep.
And this is a
so I'm...
100% run.
Yeah, you
The host forgot that as well.
So I'm using, like, speedrun stuff, trying to 100% this level. I don't know why, but it's like engraved in me to do the speedrun part of this game.
You can't wait with 100%, you can use a few tactics, but...
I'm gonna use the fuck out of pounds.
Yeah.
I'm gonna use it like
watching,
the redheaded stepchild.
If you want to see the game done properly, watch me! Because I don't know how to do out of bounds, and they literally taught me the double jump like 20 seconds ago.
And
so
if you want to see the part end before next year, you will watch mine.
Shut up.
Yeah. And if you want to watch our Let's Race of Spyro 2, that will come out eventually.
That'll come out in about 10 years when someone has time
to edit it.
Yeah, I really don't have a rate for 100%, so this is actually kind of blind.
By the way, 100%ing also counts as killing all the enemies, if you were wondering.
It doesn't.
Yeah, it does.
Doesn't
the enemy count? The enemy count pops up in your.
Yeah, but you don't need it to get 100% in the game.
No, but we're doing 120% because that's technically 100%.
So
we are doing every single thing.
Yeah, the 120% doesn't take that much more.
Go away, moneybags, I'm not paying you.
You know what?
Oh yeah, you taught me how to do that thing. Can I do the thing over the thing?
Yeah, go for it. I did the thing over the thing to make it quicker. Instead of just skipping moneybags, I skipped everything, and I'm going backwards.
I'm not actually good enough to do the indoors lanterns. Without the fly thing, I'm just too bad at it.
I can.
It's difficult.
Really don't want to, but I can. It's really hard. And to time it all together, that's the worst part.
The most I've got in one go is 5. I can never get the 6th one in time.
One's difficult.
Before we started recording, I was fine. I could do the double jump, and now it's just like, no, fuck you.
Yeah, you can't do it while you're moving. You have to stop.
Yeah, now you tell
for
me.
For a split second.
I was, for a very, very small second. It's very small. It's so small.
Oh, fuck it. I'm just gonna pain.
You sure?
Fuck it. Oh,
well, it's 100%, so he's got to get all the gems anyway. So skipping money bags actually has no real benefits.
No, that's not true.
Fuck off.
Talk to me, Kanga. Give me an orb.
Oh, Zoe, piss off.
I was thinking about doing the Spyro 3 Let's Play, and I was like, that's a really long Let's Play.
For 100%, yeah. I managed to do, in RJ's race, the standard 100 egg in 2 hours something, I think.
Do you hate yourself by any chance? I'm kidding.
No, that's the short run.
So yeah, I was quite happy with a 2 hour finish on that.
Wait, so I can do the...
Like, an hour and 50 minutes is, like, the fastest time that I've seen that game run in.
Oh, you can! Oh, that's sick!
What?
I'm just flaming all the lanterns.
Yeah, you can do that.
Is there, like, a time limit to these?
Yeah. The ones indoors or the ones outdoors?
Outdoors.
Outdoors,
there is a time limit,
but
it's, like, a minute. So you've got...
It's, like, yeah.
The one
like
indoors is, like,
you can't
seconds.
Fuck it up.
Oh, for fuck's sakes!
The one indoors
don't get
is
on
like
ledge, I swear
25 seconds, maybe.
I hate this kangaroo.
I hate
Spyro.
You know that?
You have to go and walk with him really slow.
You have to show your screen. You have to be like, here, here's my Skype.
I did the thing. I did a thing.
You did the double
you
jump?
You told me a thing 20 seconds ago when I did the thing.
Is it the flame crane your neck thing?
Yeah, the flame crane your neck thing.
I haven't got the Tasman yet. Talk to me, Kanga.
I don't even think I killed enough enemies to be out there.
I don't believe that
was
the same or anything.
I always get the talisman last because you can't leave the first level until you get the talisman.
Yeah. I just got it waiting for that guy with the red lamp to come through. Because he takes his sweet ass.
One thing that I will need to practice the run and that is to do that, to jump onto the gem and then to get the indoor lamps.
Yeah, I'm gonna go back in and jump on the lamp when I've killed enough enemies. And I'm going to...
How many is that one?
What? Lamps?
Yeah.
Same amount.
I'm doing the lizards at the minute.
Same. I'm on my last lizard.
I've just done 4.
Yeah! I just did the double jump correctly and got up to the lizard thing without flying.
I really
am. I feel
so
special.
Very well quickly on this because I honestly don't know where everything is in Glimmer. I literally only know the standard 40 orb speedrun tricks.
Hey, the prick vanished into the hole and now he's not coming out. Why do I feel like I've heard that before?
How did that not hit him? Come on. Do you have no soul?
Yay. Butt jokes.
Yeah. Eey. One last guy. Come on, kangaroo. I'm missing gems somewhere, bro.
It'd be funny if...
Under the bridge.
I don't think so. I think I've got everything around there.
On top of the, the thing where the second reptile guy is.
No, I think I got everything up there
Manic,
as well.
You know that that thing with that thing and then you can do the thing to get the other thing? You know that thing?
Yeah.
If you get stuck, you can just go to beat Ripto and Sparks will show you where all the gems are.
Is that only after you beat Ripto? I thought it was available anyway.
Yeah, once you beat Ripto, Sparks points to the nearest gem.
Okay, I now see why people are so obsessed with the double jump. This thing is amazing.
It's it saves so much time, it's amazing, isn't it?
And it's pretty fun to use.
Oh, emulator lag, what? Why?
I just realized that we may have to stop soon because of Mickey's files. You're using fraps.
Right, how many gems am I missing in this place? I might actually have to use the Atlas.
Alright, I've already finished Glimmer.
I'm missing 7, apparently. But where?
Okay. But where? Wait, does he come back inside now that I killed the third one? Yes, he does. Okay. I can get behind this.
Yeah, you're right. Sparks doesn't show me it.
Yeah, I don't know why it's broken
Sparks
in the emulator,
is a bitch.
But... he's supposed to, if you use all the bumpers and the triggers, he's supposed to show you where the gems are, but for some reason in the emulator, he's broken.
Man, I'm going to...
I'm being really slow.
I want to do the double jump onto the top of the...
let's try over here.
But I can't do it!
You don't say.
What gems did I miss? Come on, where are
they?
Oh,
I just I can do it, but because I'm charging, do I like have to keep charging and then like jump off it again?
No.
I cannot see the last 7 gems. It's really frustrating. Oh, there's something. Let's go up there.
You have to very, very cleverly find where you can jump from one place to another in this game.
This would be a whole other ball game if this was 40 orbs.
Oh, come the fuck on.
If this was 40 orbs and a let's play, this would be a really short let's play.
Jumping over the gem. This is bullshit.
Oh yeah, you have to like find a nice little sweet spot to land on that gem. Both of those gems are really irritating to land on.
So just dropped from the sky. Cool.
Yeah, I think Micky did.
Nope, I'm here.
Oh, I guess Skype just decided
it wanted to be heard.
It
might have been telling me that tutorial's finished. Send it.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
For fuck's sake.
I cannot find, like, I believe these gems have glitched or something, that they're not here.
No, they're there. I can assure you they're there.
I've looked everywhere in this level.
Everywhere?
Absolutely.
Well, clearly not.
I've already bought swing, guys.
I keep pressing the triangle to glide, but I just remembered that I don't have glide because I'm not technically flying. Because
you haven't learned glide.
No!
I have literally been everywhere in this level, and it says I'm missing 2 gems somewhere.
I have a thing. I want to do the thing.
I think I might know.
Me do the thing. Well, Spyro, why you gotta be so rude?
Why do you gotta be so rude?
Two gems. Oh, there it is. Found it.
Ha! You didn't look everywhere.
It was behind a crevice.
No!
Behind a crevasse.
And I didn't have to speak to Zoe.
Why are you gonna be such a dick?
Tastes.
Hey! That was a thing.
Oh, crap. That was a poorly executed double jump.
Come the fuck on!
So,
I want to learn how to do this! Why did you just jump off that?
Who wants to do some improv while we talk?
What, improv? Wait, this wasn't scripted? Mm-hmm. But I have the script right next to me!
Oh, it took me 12 minutes to do Glimmer, what the hell?
It took me about 12 minutes to write my script!
Your joke is stupid.
Shut up.
You know, I 100% in Glimmer already, and I've already bought Swim, and I've done like the first half of the homeworld, and I only came out with 100 gems.
Shut up. I'm learning how to do this thing. I'm not even gonna lie, this video of mine, the first however long this has been trying to get on this fucking emerald thing.
Oh, there's an easy way to get it.
Oh no, I would have gotten it and I jumped! Ah!
There's an easy way to get up that ladder.
No!
Ah! What am I doing? I've got my 40 orb thing in mind, damn it. I need to get all the gems.
No!
Ooh.
I was fucking on the gem! And I shit myself because I made it and charged off it!
Yeah, to be fair, that's where I practiced the double jump when I first heard about it, was on that emerald.
Oh, I practiced it right in the beginning area.
No!
Oh, that's a really fucking tough jump.
Oh, fucking Spyro, come on!
Come on, what?
Be nice to me. Now the fucking emulator's lagging! This is...
So how's your guys' run going?
Crap. I don't know because I don't do 100% as I've said.
Fuck!
I'm not really sure. I think I'm doing badly.
Fuck this level!
You may just want to come back. I'm just gonna let you know that you may just want to come back.
There's an easy way. If you go, Micky, out to, you know, the pavilion that's in the first area.
What about it?
Go there, and there's like 2 rocks that go out to the side from the pavilion. Go onto the second rock, and you can double jump onto the barrier it's so much easier to get to the ladder when you're a newbie.
That was actually the first double jump I made.
Yeah. I would do it in the 40 orb challenge, but there's not really much point in this one.
You start a couple of things much quicker, but you can start about two, maybe three challenges from that point.
Hey, oh wait, why can you only reach six of the lantern, five of the lanterns inside? It looks...
You can reach all six of them from inside, it's just really fucking hard.
Oh, it's that one that would give people trouble. Yep,
all of them give you trouble, because if you start on the hard one, then you still have to do the easy one. But getting there in a certain amount of time is hard.
No, come on. I used to be so good at these jumps.
How many gems am I missing? Quite a lot, actually. But I know that... this is gonna piss me off. To no end.
Oh, it's really frustrating actually having to collect gems.
Okay. I know how to do it, but I can't do it. Fuck it.
Before I say fuck it, before I kick the bucket, life's too short to not know. Whoa, whoa.
No, fuck this.
Piss off, Zoe, you slag.
I'm just going to try and attempt to speed run it 100% to make up time.
Oh, don't worry. I can make this as long as we want.
Okay.
I'm so done with Spyro already.
This is my favorite Spyro.
It's pretty much
obviously, I'm
favorite.
Still going to do the race for it, but like, I'm just, I think whoever's editing needs to put an annotation to about this point when I exit Glimmer. To be like, oh hey, if you don't want to be, if you don't want to watch him fail for the next 10 minutes or so, just click this annotation.
Skip to part X of the race. Not race, let's play.
Skip to part X, in other words, it has gone through 10. Every number in existence, and only now we're reaching the next one.
Or it's in part 10. You know the Roman numeral for 10?
Ah, touché, my friend.
I'm just like,
you know your
super
favorite
tired.
Final Fantasy?
Garbage game. Since when she comes,
you're garbage.
I know I'm garbage. That's why I'm doing a let's play instead of a speed run.
Yeah, we can't qualify this as a speed run because we're not good enough.
I could qualify it
That's
as a speed
why we're
run.
Not qualified.
I'm good at 100%. Okay. I'm good at 100% speed run. It's what I'm having problems with is the gulp jumps. I can do the other two jumps. I just can't do the gulp jumps.
Who cares?
Have you seen the gulp jumps? They're like fucking impossible. I don't understand how people do it.
I've actually got to talk to this guy.
Well, they are.
I'm actually excited for the RJ Waters race where he does the gulp jump.
That'll never happen.
Are they doing it?
I know it will never happen.
Give me gems. Damn it, I realise now why I don't do this game 100%. I spent ages just freaking on Colossus, let alone everywhere else.
Yeah. Some levels are really quick. Oh, you're on Colossus now.
I'm just about to get the...
Like, at this mark on the 40 orb challenge, I'd be like Aquaria Towers.
Shut up, no you wouldn't.
I really
yeah,
would. Like, I can do a 40 orb challenge in about an hour and 20 on a good run.
And to that I say, back off.
Which is so good. But it's not amazing.
Oh, you need 500 gems?
For all the power-ups you need 500 gems.
Wait, is it 500 even for all of them?
Yes.
No. It's like 1,000 for Head Bash.
Oh,
No, it's 500 for each one. It shouldn't matter if you collect them all on the way there.
It's a 1,000 head bash, trust. Trust the expert.
Trust. Trust. It's a 1,000 head bash, trust.
Trust the expert? The maniac expert? Ah. Yeah. I'm going to be making terrible puns all day.
Have you started the hockey games yet?
I've just started it. Like, it's too early to be making puns for me. Like, literally, like, my eyes are drooping right now.
It's like 9:15 in the at night for me.
4 in the morning.
That's why, like, I can do races in the morning if I prepare for it, but this was so spontaneous.
Well, it was spontaneous for you. For me and Micky, it was planned out for the past 3-4 hours.
The only reason it was planned out for the last 3-4 hours is because I refused to do Ape Escape with you. Because you did not want to wait 20 million years for me to actually finish that game. I just realized I've never actually finished Ape Escape.
I doubt.
But I really enjoy it.
To be honest, I doubt I ever will
beat the first hockey game.
What the fuck?
I'm just on the first hockey game at the minute. Just got 2-0. But then again, I'm saying that I don't know how much further ahead of me you are. Okay? So I'm being really slow.
I've got like all the gems already. And I've already started the other gem thing.
The one thing about this level Colossus that I hate the most is definitely the spirit orb that you need to get.
That I only have one left.
Oh, you have one left. Then it's part of a strategy. Not really.
Oh, fuck off, Zoe.
You're getting it last, huh?
Fucking adopted.
Yeah, because then I'm right. I've noticed that you need a firework, don't you, to blow up that metal crate. So
I've already got all the gems.
Once I've done the hockey challenge, I'm going to be transported back to Tom Kenny.
I hate you all.
I just scored an own goal. Fuck you. Oh shit. I
scored my second goal on the hockey game.
Oh, get the fucking face.
Oh, come on.
I'm saying it now. If this is what's going to happen in the actual race, I refuse to race.
You won't be because you're trying to do the double jump.
That's not what's pissing me off. It's just just trying to get Spyro to hit the freaking
third goal, second
vase. It's really obnoxiously annoying.
Stop being obnoxious, Spyro. You're upsetting the Australians.
Yeah, you little bitch.
You purple munter.
Ah.
Goal 2-0.
For the first hockey game or for the second one?
Second hockey.
I'm on my third goal, but I also just lost a goal.
If you're saying 120%, that means getting all the skill points. No way.
No. Skill points don't go towards 120%.
Don't they?
Skill points just give you extra lives.
There's no official 120% anyway. If you save the game after doing everything, it still only saves 100. It's the other two.
120% is doing Dragon Chores.
Yeah, but it doesn't add to the progression of the game. You can save it in Dragon Shores before you do it, and it'll still say 100%, and it'll still say 100%
Dragon
after.
Dragon Shores, what's that?
It's where Spyro goes on holiday at the end of the game.
Oh,
you know, if you don't believe me, check the Speedruns Live websites. Like, literally, there's only two categories, I think. Oh, no, there's three categories. So there's any percent, 40 orb, and 100%. There's no 120% category.
Because it doesn't exist, that's why.
Okay, I am doing hockey.
Doll's ice physics doll.
Oh, the ice physics in this game can go die.
What a gem.
Well done, Spyro.
Oh, he just said the same to me. Well done, Spyro. You scared the evil spirits away, Spyro.
Man, that Yeti.
A big fat phony.
You're a phony!
Hey, you're a phony! A big fat phony!
Give me gems. No, one of them fell off, bitch.
Colossus Talisman.
Gems.
Right, what gem am I missing? Oh no, I'm missing 5. Okay, give me that.
Oh, went that way.
And.
No, oh. I'm missing more than 5. Oh no, the red's okay.
I'm missing one gem.
You're ruined.
In Spyro 1, Caitlin was complaining that the wings were terrible for the flying. In Spyro 2, I'm going to be complaining about in the ice levels you can't charge because Spyro and all dragons in general have massive claws that I would dig into the ice and propel myself forwards
with. I'm actually missing 12 gems, apparently. Where am I missing these 12 gems?
Oh, those are in the beginning.
How did I miss a 5 gem that's just sat there on the ice?
Because you are a pleb.
This is why I don't 100%. You need to just know where everything is, and that's really...
Because you're a phony!
I found where the last gem was. It was in the beginning. I missed it right away.
That's where I'm thinking.
At the back?
That's where I'm thinking these gems that I'm missing must be, because I've been in this area for far too long to have missed them here, surely.
The first to score 5 points wins! But the thing is that he's going to hit you, and when I first played this game, I didn't know that you could flame him. So I was like, oh no, I can't possibly.
Idle Springs. Possibly.
Nope, I don't think I missed them in the first area either.
Where? There.
Oh, there I did. Maybe I did. Over here.
Give me what I need,
yes,
you scrub.
There we go.
First goal.
Have you done Idle Springs, though, already?
I'm doing Idle Springs right now, and I'm 50% of the way through,
oh god.
The homeworld.
You inconsiderate little twat.
Oh, I haven't even bought swim yet. Buy me swim for Christmas.
Hello there. I already bought swim.
I hear it's on offer.
Oh, for Christ's sake, why are you not picking up the puck, you groom?
I hear Steam selling it for $2.50.
Both? I think I'll record as my part for so far, like up to maybe an hour, because I've got a lot of stuff I need to do today. And by the sound of my voice, as you can tell...
I am going to break this little...
I it's just knowing that I've got stuff to do has made me sad. I'm a sad panda.
Well, I mean, once one of us stops, we all stop for that session.
I'll go to an hour then.
Okay. There you are, little shit. No. No. That is not how this works.
I might as well get the idol orb while I go along.
Why? Piss off.
Oh, I'm doing the idle mission too.
Yeah. Oh, there's a really quick way to do this first mission. You have to jump on all the corners, I think.
Yeah, I've already done it.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3.
I fucking hate redfish.
Can I get to 4? Can I get to 4? No, don't talk to me now, you prick. The first puzzle is to turn when I'm one corner away from doing it. Jeez.
Wow. Yay, I got it. Even though that little bastard was playing so dirty.
What, you still on Glimmer?
No, I'm on Colossus.
I know, I just wanted to say that.
For some strange and odd reason, every single time I go to get, I get an orb or whatever. Friggin'... emulator starts lagging and it's really annoying.
I think these guys should be fighting Ripto, to be honest. They can transport outside.
What?
You know when you do a puzzle and then you go outside and the same guy's out there waiting for you? You're like, dude, you can teleport.
Yeah, but plot progression. Come on.
Oh, there's a red one.
Do you even vidge a game?
I am doing the camera cheat.
My camera's active. Finish the fish.
I'm on 5 out of 10 and I just flopped like a fish on the blue one. Is that 3 reds in a row? Come on. 4 reds?
I got 5 reds in a row.
I don't know if there's a bit of randomness to this or whether...
No, it's a tiny bit of randomness.
Because I noticed the reds seem to cut in line now that I'm near the end of it.
That black spirit really gets far in the Spyro franchise. I mean, the first level it's on the mountain, and then in the second one it's at the top of the mountain in the clouds.
Yeah, he gets about 10. It's like the thieves though, like it's kind of like, Spyro, you think you'd have like a police force in place to deal with these egg thieves? And like, why are they
you would
getting
think.
Eggs anyway, you know? Are they hungry for omelets or something?
You would think so, but nah. Pew!
Pew, pew. Oh no, I missed the Marshmallow Man.
Oh my god, why is my emulator lagging so hard? I don't get it, through Crash and everything, every other game, it is perfectly fine.
No There's problem. A lot of polygons in this game.
You know when you did Crash 1 and it was lagging? Not our Crash 1, you know when you tried to record Crash 1 after Spyro 1?
Oh yeah.
And it was just messing up for you then. I don't know, yours seems to have a bit of schizophrenia.
Did you just say schizophrenia?
Mm-hmm. I don't know if
I remember where the last one was that I always forget.
It's just one of those really boring levels.
Which level?
Idle Springs. Like, there's not many levels on this game.
Oh, yeah, I know
boring,
which one that
but
is.
Idle Springs is a level that I find really boring.
Wee. Oh, come on! So during this race, I will be taking the spot of trained professional as Rage Quitter.
Yes, I've never heard you this angry before. Although there's a great moment in Crash where you hear you go, oh for fuck's sake.
Oh for fuck's sake.
Come off it! Piss off.
Don't be a wanker.
Bloody wanker.
Oh, it's funny because I sound like that.
Hold still, you div, or I'll stick it where the sun don't bloody shine.
I used to love this waterfall as a child for some reason.
Jesus, Michael.
Oh no, I forgot to do the third puzzle. Don't leave the level quick.
You've already collected everything? All the gems?
No, but I nearly went through the portal for getting again there. I am not doing 40 orbs. I can't remember the order.
I did the Idle Springs thing one shot.
I forget the puzzle order. Right, star, is it blue or is it moon?
It's diamond. It's diamond, star, moon, blonde, purple, green, 240,
star. It was star. What comes after star? Is it moon?
The answer is yes.
Is it this moon? Let's try over here.
If you actually look at the symbols, I didn't notice this until I watched someone do a speedrun of it. If you actually look at the symbols, they point to the next one.
That's actually not true. It's actually color and shape. Oh. So if it's an octagon, then you would go to the next octagon. Then it would go to color, and then it would match with the shape, and then the shape would match with the octagon.
I see how this works now.
There's actually two ways to solve that puzzle. You can do one of two things. You can go straight for green one.
Oh shit, I forgot he took me back here.
Or you can
damn
go
it.
Straight for the blue one.
What a retard.
Yeah, that's
I should have done that last.
That's why I did all except for one, and then walked away from it.
What an idiot! I should have known that. I forgot. Now I've got to backtrack. Well, not backtrack, retrack. It's probably the correct term.
No, you're backtracking because you advanced.
No, I'm retracking in that I've gone from being somewhere to going back somewhere, and now I've got to go back to where I was, so I'm retracking.
Well, actually,
did anybody
the
else
definition...
just get a Skype message, or is it just me?
No, just you.
Skype message, okay. No, it's not me.
I have to ask every single time, because I'm like...
The definition of backtrack is going from one place to another place, and then retracking to that same place you've already been, in terms of progression. So, yes, you are backtracking.
I'm retracking.
Wow, Spyro, you did it! You solved the puzzle!
Yeah, let's get... Yeah.
Thank you, you condescending prick!
They didn't think properly when they designed the supercharge physics.
No, they did.
It sucks.
Did Insomniac Games think anything through until they made Ratchet and Clank?
One of us.
Goober gobble, goober gobble.
Using the supercharge to speed up getting gems. Yeah.
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10 would charge gem.
Oh, we've got to hold on.
Manic, after you told me that I had done it 6 times or something in the last race...
Oh yeah, I didn't hear you do it. I didn't hear you do it in the Crash race.
Are you serious? I've done it a couple of times.
Did you?
Yeah, just to piss you off.
Maybe I wasn't listening.
Oh, well fuck you too then.
I spent most of the Crash 2 race actually saying, ooh, what a lovely polar bear. Although I've not actually listened to my audio, to be honest. I've not got to me yet. I'm doing me last. because I'm the best.
Oh, Zoe! Seriously, I am going to snap your little wings off and shove them down your throat.
No!
I am surprised he has called the police on me for suspicious of behavior.
No, I fell down.
There are two types of people in the world. No, I fell. Oh well, I could just get back up. I fell. Obscenities are being said today.
No, I fell.
Actually, there's two types of people in this world. People that pee in the shower and people who lie.
I've heard that one. It's so true, though.
I can't tell you how many times I've pissed in the shower.
I do it.
How does commentary end up like this? From discussing an innocent little video game to, do you piss in the shower?
Lewis, within like 20 minutes in the Crash video, we made a fisting joke, like...
Oh no, like, that's your targets for the next race, to not talk about fisting.
For at least half an hour.
It's okay, I'll talk about Jack instead.
No. No.
No.
Censor that out of this video too.
I'll make a dubstep remix of it and I'll fucking put it all over the video.
I do the jump thing here.
Midget, I had to sit through 2 hours of your audio yesterday censoring it every time you said that. And it was very fun because I had to sit here and do it. Just so that I didn't have to redo the entire race all over again.
Why don't you put in a jack counter for how many times you have to censor it? Put in a censor counter for how many times you have to censor my video, how about that?
Like, the only thing is I couldn't censor it every time as well, because otherwise most of the audio would then not make any sense at all. It'd just be a randomness of
That's not something
midgets.
To laugh about, you're just shit.
Well, we all knew that when we met me, but you guys still decided to be my friend.
I don't care about that, it's just the fact that there were points in that video where you went too far with your jokes.
I told you that. I told you I'd do that, right?
A difference between us telling you to stop, and then you should be able to realize the points in which you are taking something too far.
No, that's why I have people tell me when to stop.
Nearly got that trick. Fucking hell.
Okay. I am officially giving up on double jump because fuck that.
You haven't even done any of the hard tricks with double jump yet.
Oh, shut up. I know there's one really hard one that you showed me where you skip giving the professor orbs in the autumn world.
Yeah, but
that's really easy.
But yeah, if you haven't got 8 by that point, you shouldn't be spiraling in the first place.
If you haven't got 8 orbs.
Yeah, it's only 8 orbs to open up that door.
8 orbs, like, I remember when I was a kid and I got to that point and I didn't have 8 orbs, and I was like, geez, 8 orbs, you must be good to get that. And I was just like, 8 orbs, how can you not get that?
Alright, I've 100%ed Summer Forest. The only place I'm not going to be able to do 100% right away is...
Soup.
Yeah, that jump is too much, I can't do that shit.
I don't eat. Like, I tried for 5 minutes. I was like, nah, this isn't worth wasting my life over.
Tried for 2 hours. I couldn't do it.
You tried for 2 hours? That is commitment to a failed course.
What jump do you need? I was just thinking of that one. Do you need, like, a triple jump or something?
No.
Okay, so...
It's a kind of proxy-ish kind of thing.
So, what happens...
Oh, so it's technically a glitch?
What happens...
It's not a glitch, it's a collision issue.
So, what happens is, what you need to do is you need to... flame a turtle, then jump on top of the turtle's back, at the top of the turtle's back, then jump off, and then do your double jump. At the peak of your jump, you need to be able to fly into one of the metal bars, and then if you're lucky, it'll push you on top of the thing, and then you can go do the turtle soup mission, and it's one of the hardest jumps in this game.
Okay, I'm pretty sure my brain just, like, slid out of my ear.
I'm trying to think if there's a harder jump I know of.
The fireball glitch.
That's not a harder jump.
That's a fucking impossible jump!
It's doable. I've done it one time, but I've never
done it twice. I've fucked it up twice.
But, it's, I wouldn't say it's the most difficult. I'd say the, The soup one's more hard than that.
The gulp skips. the multiple different kinds of jumps that you have to do for the gulp skips.
The gulp skip's not difficult because of the jumps, I don't think. Getting there's not the problem, it's working out what to do when you're there that I found difficult.
Really? Because I can't even fucking get to the wall.
You can't. That's easy. That's so easy.
You are a pleb.
You have to teach me how to do that then, because I can't fucking do that.
You are a pleb.
Like, you can do that without any kind of glitch. The double jump on its own is enough. And it's
yeah, I know, but I can't seem to jump in the right direction then.
What part do you get to and then you're like, oh, I can't do this?
Well, usually the way I get up onto the wall is I go over to where Zephyr is and I jump up on the wall and run all the way around because I can't make that jump to use the proxy to get on top of the portal for...
that's a difficult jump getting to that bit.
That proxy is irritating.
I'm missing
irritating.
10 gems in Idle Springs and I have no idea where it could be.
The metal crate at the end of the level.
Don't wanna be your monkey wrench.
Possibly.
I don't wanna be your monkey wrench.
So I'm only singing it because of these wrench guys.
I wanna be the very best no one ever was.
Oh, I've actually gotta do the fan shit because there's gems up there.
Yeah.
Damn it. I usually skip doing shit like that.
I just got 6 redfish in a
row. Oh no, and there's that really horrible orb.
There's a lot of them, which one?
The one with the thieves that steal the stone things.
Oh, yeah.
I don't like those, they've got this really annoying leapfrog.
Yeah, there's a few of them that like to jump over you and shit.
Why am I collecting batteries? I don't need batteries anymore.
Are you fucking kidding me with these fish?
No.
Whoa, I love this proxy. When you go into that part of Horikos where you get flung in the air. It's beautiful.
Yeah. I love that.
To speed it up, you really don't want to go up too high.
Okay, Spyro. Okay, Spyro. There's one more challenge that you need to do. Yay!
That's the shape one.
Yeah. Even a shape one could go die in a hole.
I'm
gonna make it its special little hole.
And right next to your impression of that guy is terrible.
He's not
Barney.
Why are the fans going really slow? I thought they start off really quick and you have to slow them down.
Oh, you went to Horikos first.
Yeah.
I went to Sunny Beach.
I prefer, like, Horikos is a really depressing level, and I think that, in a way, the designer of the level really succeeded in making this level have a unique feel, because it's the only level I really feel depressed doing.
I actually love that level.
That would make a lot of sense, it says a lot.
Wow.
I mean, I like to watch The Nightmare Before Christmas, listen to a song called Mad World, my favorite movie.
Oh,
is
I like that.
Is it
Gary
Jules? Donnie Darko.
Is it Gary Jules' Mad World?
Yeah.
I would
just like to say now that we have something that we need to take the piss out of Kazu for.
Oh, yeah.
He has never seen a Tim Burton film.
I'm not really a Tim Burton fan.
I like Nightmare Before Christmas.
No, but he's not seen Nightmare Before Christmas or Corpse Bride or
Coraline.
Corpse
Bride, and I was just like, what? This is a bad film.
Corpse Bride was amazing.
Boring as Sprite? Fuck.
Oh wait.
Agreed.
I like movies that are interesting. In fact, I don't even watch many movies anymore because movies are just so predictable.
Yeah, I don't
that's
really
why
like
I really love Game of Thrones so much,
movie.
Man, and even to an extent Breaking Bad. I like things that are unpredictable, that actually make you go, oh wow, I really wasn't expecting that. It's kind of like when, spoiler alert, so
like,
if you don't want a spoiler, don't listen to what I'm about to say.
For what show?
Game of Thrones.
Oh, I don't care. I'd never gonna watch it.
If you care about Game of Thrones, skip ahead a bit. It's the part that was on a couple of weeks ago when you're like, they're really going to burn that child. No, someone's going to save her. And then no one did. And you're like, shit.
I don't.
Spoiler.
Oh my god, are you flipping kidding me right now?
I'm only going to be missing 10 gems because I can't go up to Turtle Soup yet.
Oh shit, the point of this is to actually kill the thieves.
Yeah. You didn't know that? Have you been doing that without killing any of them?
That's not around.
For you to be able to do that without killing any of them should be commended, because...
No, you can do it. It just takes a really, really long time.
Oh, that's why. You have to put in so many and then they appear.
Yeah.
Get back here, you purple bitch.
You?
Yeah, I'm a purple bitch. Anyone else, like, I was playing Heroes Tale the other day and I was like, oh, Spyro's cute little pink girlfriend.
I have a pink girlfriend too. It likes to poke me a lot in my sleep.
I don't even want to ask.
Damn right, you don't want to.
That's the most I've ever got in one go, I think.
I am done with life right now.
I'll be happy again when I'm out of Horror Coast, but this level.
I will be happy again when I just don't have to do anything.
This is actually probably my favorite soundtrack.
Horror Coast.
Yeah.
I'm watching this cutscene because I love it.
I used it in a drama class once for a workshop about, I think it was drug abuse.
Just casually.
I did a workshop with some people and I used this music as part of a montage of drug abuse scenes.
Did you really?
Mm-hmm.
It's pretty cool.
I like to use Spyro's music because no one really knows it, so...
You can just use it.
Yeah, you can, like, without people going, oh, it's that song.
I'm not gonna lie, I used Tsutake Daini from Final Fantasy X in one of my vocal assignments.
Bet you all three of the nerds in that class were like, hey.
That's us.
Only one other person knew what the song was.
No!
It was the teacher. He gave me the biggest grin and the biggest high five. He's like, you are a legend, mate.
I fucking
hate that. Because we were doing international music and I chose Japanese music and I'm like, can I use gay music? And he's like, sure. And I'm like, hee. I didn't know that he was a fan of Final Fantasy, though. Yeah, I got bonus points for that, too.
Thanks for shutting down the generator, Spyro!
Have you done the thief mission yet, midgets?
No, I always do that last.
It's boring as hell, man. I haven't got all the gems either.
I just died, though.
Wee.
I'm gonna see if I can try and get the glitch to skip to the end of the level here.
Yeah, it's an easy enough one.
Eh! I had some problems with it when I first started it.
It's easy.
And stuff.
Oh, I saw where that guy went to for a change. I always wondered where the thieves disappeared to.
Wait, you said that you did 100% in this place, but don't you need to climb up to do the orb?
What level?
In the first hub level. Do you have to learn climb to get the orb? Ah, fucking glitches.
Yeah, no, that I would count as a glitch.
That is a glitch, because I've watched one of you guys do it before.
It was probably me.
It was me, because I was like, look what I learned how to do, and you were like, yeah, I knew how to do that.
It probably wasn't me. Right, Tom Kenny, are you giving me an orb now, you cunt? Now you've made me put your electric thing together. I mean, you've got hands, dude. I mean, it should be, I kill the thieves and you put the bloody things back. That should be our agreement, but no.
Funny shores.
Time to do something I should have done at the start of the race.
Quit.
Put the map on.
You know what's really funny?
What?
Still not a race.
Oh yeah, I keep saying that. Sorry, it's just the only videos that we've properly done are races.
Oh, that's not true. Bewilder House.
I said most. Keyword there, most.
Most.
You know, like, not all, but practically all.
Wait, so how many orbs do you need to get the ocean speedway?
6, I think, or 5?
4?
Is it 4?
Yeah.
I thought it was 4, but I wasn't sure.
It's 6 at the Whirlwind, isn't it, in Autumn Plains?
Yeah.
I used to feel so good when I had enough orbs to open shit. I was like, yeah, achievements. The only gems I'm missing are on top of those freaking rocks, I think. You know, like, not the rocks, the you know, the arches where the electric barriers are?
Yeah.
I think it's just those. I've got 5 batteries that I've been collecting because I've been doing the level backwards.
Same.
Wait, you can do it backwards?
Yeah, you can do 90% of this game backwards.
Oh no, it's not picking up this battery for this hole.
That's what she said.
Oh, we'd come so far without making that kind of joke. And there it comes. Courtesy of Micky.
That's also what she said.
Finally it comes.
Also what she said.
Oh, I wish she said that.
That is also what she said.
Instead she went,
oh. Wait, no, you little shit.
Malik, my bad. Oh, why don't I do this proxy to get over there really quickly? That'll help. Oh, no, that was a shit one. Try again.
Oh, you're doing the proxy right near the whirlwind?
Yeah, I want to get really high so I can skip doing the supercharge thing.
Oh god, that was so close.
I got the glitch for the
Crap, where's the start of the level? I forgot.
Oh wait, no.
I'm gliding around in a circle until I get a bit lower so I can see where the hell I'm going.
Hello, my queen.
Wee.
Lovely to see you, my dear.
Where am I going? No, that's the end of the level. What's over here? Aha!
Follows. Hunter.
Yeah, perfect landing right there.
It's really weird being on top of these fans, and everything's being spawned in below me. I'm so used to everything being dead.
Hey, I completed Horrorcast pretty quickly. Okay, I'll say that. It took me about 15-20 minutes just for Horrorcast. Tell you what, I said I was going to go for an hour, but I'm going to go until I beat Crush.
Yeah, we'll cut this up into 3 parts.
No!
We'll do it by bosses.
Oh, but then I've got to wait for Michael to do the boss.
If you just end it, me and him will keep talking until...
Well, and you're just going to stand in autumn planes or something.
Yeah. If you want, once you're done with Crush, you can leave. I'll just stand there. Making my way downtown.
That was my Sunny Beach impression. It's one of my favourite soundtracks in the game, is Sunny Beach.
My other one is from the party place. I forget what it's called. Magma Cone.
That's a pretty cool one, I'll give you that. I prefer the one that comes when you're doing the popcorn shit.
I like the part where it goes, no.
It actually sounds like a little keyboard is throwing up or something.
If you're fast enough, you can get one of those purple guys before you start.
That was my favourite part of the Spyro 2 RJ Waters race was, hello there, starfish, look how happy you are. Such a happy starfish. I love that part so much.
We will probably understand more when the race is released.
Oh yeah, you probably can't picture it, can you,
I know. I think I know exactly what you're talking about.
It's when Clipboard's in Sunny Beach and he's like, we're children. Oh, fuck you, David Spade.
David Spade was the voice of Sparks.
I know. I'm being spaded by these monsters.
There was actually a really quick way of making work of these purple guys. If you let one of the things be put down, like stay put down, and you just sit there and guard it, they'll infinitely keep spawning to try and come take the orb, and you can just sit there and kill them off until they're gone. They'll just keep coming around the corner. And you can just keep flaming them right before they pick up the orb.
Wait, is that in Horror Crows?
Yeah.
That sounds pretty cool.
It is indeed in Hodicles. Oh crap, I forgot those gems up there.
So what mission are you guys on right now?
I'm waiting to get enough dead people to do the flame box challenge.
Ha!
Sorry, spirit tokens. Keep within the law.
I just went into Sunny Beach.
Flame box token? Wait.
I am Lord. The Ace of Spyro.
Wait, so do you think?
My mom didn't know who sang that song.
Motorhead. It was Motorhead.
I know it was Motorhead.
You know nothing, Jon Snowman.
No! The Ace of Spades! The Ace of Spades!
David Spade!
Oh, what a happy little starfish.
Ah, you've seen it now.
Yeah.
See, he's got such a smiley little face. It's so cute.
Bruh.
Oh, you killed him. You bastard.
Oh my god, he killed Kenny.
You killed Patrick Star.
Oh my god, he killed Patrick.
You bastard.
Alright, kill all the thieves.
You're a phony. R.I.P. Starfish. R.I.P. R.I.P. head user. R.I.P.
Sounds like a mixture of a yawn and something else.
I just did.
Oh, you would
thing.
Say.
Wait, what did he say?
Mouth of cum.
Of course.
What can you expect?
A mouth of cum.
Exactly.
What can you expect? Uh-huh, well, I might as well just say it again. You didn't hear me the first bloody time.
I'm a green and purple and yellow and blue Spyro.
Oh, did you just have to do the color cheating Spyro 3?
Yeah. I was light Spyro, but... No! Bitch. I was light Spyro, but you really couldn't tell the difference. Because it said yellow on the cheat, but it's basically not the yellow.
So is it kind of like the yellow that was shown in Spyro 2?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's exactly what it is, to be honest.
It's light Spyro, not yellow at all. Which, when we do our Spyro 2 race, we'll put in our colour cheats as well.
They look really ugly on the American version, don't they?
It'll be classic. If we can get 8, like, that'll be our biggest race so far.
Alex and Kazu are definitely keen.
I don't think we'll get trained professional, personally.
I think we should give Caitlin a break, depending on how many people we get.
Does she not want to do Spyro?
No, I'm sure that she'd want to do it. I was just saying that she's only done platformers. And I would assume that she'd want a break, maybe. I'll ask her.
Yeah.
I'm assuming.
I'm a hardened platformer. I'll play platformers to the day I die.
Yeah, if she...
Yeah, I'm the same.
She says that she doesn't want
to... I've grown up on platformers, so... Yeah, of course. Oh, I just killed the happy little...
I mean, let's face
fish.
It, she doesn't play to finish. the races.
Oh, I'm gonna make her watch.
Not come close yet.
I have. I now have.
Crash 2. She got to the fourth warp room.
I now have the speedway.
Do you reckon, given enough time, she would have finished in the end.
Yes.
Yes.
Swimming party with the baby turtles. Even though I never let you out the first gate. Aha. Uh-huh.
It was all a lie.
I'm missing 10 gems on Sunny Beach. No,
I'm missing one of the boxes. Where am I missing one of the boxes?
I was going to say, why don't you go looking for those 10? You would have never found them.
I only remember that because you said it not that long ago. I was like, oh yeah, that'll be what he was on about.
All I know is that there are a few gems on top of the thingy madoohickey and I can't get them gems.
I'm too tired to speedrun this game. So I've actually put into kind of like a leisurely pace.
I'm too tired to speedrun. Okay, I'll do a let's play instead.
No. My swim in the air glitch ruined by a frog.
Oh, I'm missing like a couple hundred gems, like 100 gems.
Mine Huracos.
Where the? No, I'm in Sunny Beach.
No,
I'm
I died.
Really far behind. I'm behind you guys.
Yeah, but
like
I'm doing the speedway right now.
I'm depressingly slow at 100% in this.
I feel like that's kind of where I get an advantage because I've already done this once with Christian.
Up to gulp.
Already?
No.
No, you went up to gulp with him.
Oh.
I am close though. I'm about to be done with the speedway. I have one more challenge after this. After this normal thing, and then
I would say, fuck you, but I believe that you would let me. I'm kidding.
Yes.
Okie dokie. And jump. Double jump.
Did it work?
Oh, I should have done the speedway before doing this swim in the air glitch.
Yeah, you should have.
Got to backtrack to the crush.
Whee! Oh, hello, Mr. Turtle. Thank you for letting me jump.
I think at this point, if I was on 40 orb challenge, at this hour mark, I would roughly be in Mystic Marsh about now.
Mystic Marsh, is that the one with the Scottish things with the harps and they play the harps and when you free them from the stone
That's Fracture Hills. I'm on about Third World Bridge. Oh
so
no,
how many Mystic
Aquaria Tales
okay,
is a difficult level to 100%.
Seems.
Yes it is.
You need to actually do
the
shit. Piss off Ripple.
Ripple?
It's the name of the starfish. No, he's not a starfish, he's a seahorse.
I always thought that were dolphins when I was younger and I didn't know any better. I was like, look, mommy, it's a dolphin!
Hit the dolphin!
Oh,
hit the dolphin!
Fuck.
A big dolphin!
It's a dolphin! A dolphin! It's not, it's a seahorse! It's a seahorse!
It's
seahorse!
A
big fat seahorse!
Hit
Brother
the dolphin!
I love how these sheep underwater have sea helmets on, like they do in SpongeBob.
Oh, I know what you're talking about. Took me a sec there. I was like, what?
Aha, uh-huh, I've got you, your nail flinging vomits. Pew, 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 pew.
Uh-huh. What? I still have 2 levels to go.
Is that including the speedway?
Oh, shit.
No, I finished the speedway.
You've done the speedway.
Did you do the secret part of the speedway?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Okay,
you
maybe
not done her
you're not as far behind me as I thought then, because I've not done the speedway yet.
I just finished what I could out of Sunny Beach.
Oh,
the only ones I haven't 100%ed are Sunny Beach and Glimmer because I don't intend to waste my life doing the double jump again.
You'll never get the turtle soup jump. It's fucking hard.
Well, I mean, if you guys can't do it and you guys have been playing this game longer than I have, then I'm pretty 100%
yeah,
sure
it,
I'm
it,
never
it's
gonna
the
have
only
chance.
Glitch I've seen on this game that I've not even been able to achieve once.
Yeah.
No, everything else, even the proxy jump, I've managed to do once or twice, but not that one. I can't do it.
I've got it.
I have to keep reminding
halfway.
Myself that the enemies don't drop gems in this game.
Ah!
I have to physically remind myself. I'm like, oh, that's right.
Yeah, I actually preferred it when they did drop gems.
Yeah. Made it a little hell of a lot more fun.
I guess it was nice to change it for a game, and I don't really hate it, but...
I feel as though the reception
oh, no.
for the spirit thing didn't go down very well, because they obviously changed it back in Spyro 3.
Oh, no, I've just realised.
You have to backtrack, because coming out of the Aquaria Towers means
no,
that you,
I've got to do that horrible Rescue the Seahorse mission.
Ah.
Rescue the Seahorse? Is that the towers?
Yeah, it's long and painful.
I know
just
a glitch
like
to get
I'm
out of it.
Just like, I'm going to do that because it's too obvious.
I know a glitch to make it go faster.
Yeah, well, glitch, of course, what am I thinking? I forgot that I was thinking vanilla mindset because of what we'd spoke about earlier.
Haha, you are a scrub.
Hmm.
I'm gonna fail. Oh, you little shit!
Well, a lot of the glitches in this game are really, really easy to pull off. It's just like a certain few that save a whole lot of time are really difficult.
Oh, piss off, you massive wrench-wielding fuck.
That reminds
me of
pizza.
Race has become a how many obscenities can Michael say to the screen?
This isn't a race, don't forget, this is just playing.
Oh, shut up, you did it too.
Oh no.
Multiple times.
It's funny because it did. Alrighty.
I don't like you. Okay, so what's... Okay, that thing where you, like, chuck one of the orbs into the thingy to make the other guys appear. Can you just do that with one and then, like, wait for them, or...?
On what?
On horror cards, where you chuck the electricity orb things at the thingy.
Oh. I was like, you toss the orbs at the what? And I'm like, what?
Shit. No.
You toss the electric things. How
yeah, no, I got what you meant. I was like, I don't... understand what the fuck you're talking about, dude.
Quick, kill the sharks before they kill me.
Wait, so how does that work? Do you just put one in and then wait for it?
You can do that, but it's just easier to put in all of them that you can and then just do that.
Okay.
Oh, that's why I don't like the swimming levels, it's just so slow to find all the gems.
So paranoid when I do this part of the game, like, fucking...
You can actually get to the end of this level right in the beginning and, collect all the gems, fairly quickly.
Oh, what? I've totally got him!
I'm sure there were some gems on, like, bridges.
Yeah, the trying to find the gems in this level is something.
It's annoying, like, it really is. So you feel like you've checked every tower, and then it obviously happened, but...
I know I recently, like, couldn't find all the gems in this level, and I was like, what the fuck is this crap?
I promise to anyone watching this video, I am not this bad.
He's just very bad.
It's a bold promise.
You guys know I am better than this. I love how I said that in the Crash 1 race as well.
Yeah. Everyone knows I can do this game in under an hour. Did it in an hour and 15. Everyone knows it.
The funny part about that is the fact that you, like, Manic, you watched, and you know that I can do it.
Yeah, I know you can do it.
It's like, ha! That
yeah, I've got all the gems. Sweet. That was painless than I thought. I thought I'd be missing another 100 or so.
Nah.
Two more levels to go.
Hi, how about the Jerry? Two more levels to go.
I don't really rate the speedways on this one.
You don't like the speedways?
Nah. Is the secret orb mission on this one?
Yes.
Hunter one. That's a difficult one, to be honest.
They all involve Hunter, to be honest with you, all the speedways.
Hunter
helped
sure
out all of the females, he's such a slut.
Say that one more time, Lewis.
Oh, it's okay, I stopped mid-sentence, never mind. Hang on a minute, take away Electric Paradox, there'll still be 8 of us racing, right? Oh no, that's only if Trained does it.
Only if Trained does it.
Which I doubt he will. I hope he does. I doubt he will. I sent him
what was his excuse?
Well, no, he hasn't got an excuse. I asked him if he wanted to do it, and a couple of days ago, and he hasn't replied. Or he's been online, because I've seen the green tick on Skype.
So while I'm waiting on you guys, I'm gonna backtrack into Sunny Beach. I'm gonna buy the ladder upgrade, and then I'm going to backtrack into
Have you done Aquarius Towers?
I'm about halfway through it. I'm about to get the talisman. I've got most of the gems, and I know a glitch to make the seahorse
yeah,
mission.
Yeah, I've just done that glitch. Thank you, King Clippy. 19 orbs, okay.
Thanks, Spudly Man.
Yeah, I actually learned that trick from Spudly Man.
I really enjoy watching his speedrun of this game.
Yeah, it was quite good. And then you had Bonesaw just as his, like, coach mate.
He's a couch potato.
Just catch him. Well done, Spyro. Oh crap, that was not a good idea. I've still got to pay money back to lower the wall now.
No.
I'll have those two gems over there that I missed.
You can do the out of bounds glitch if you want.
Oh yeah, sure. Oh well, I've paid him now. I've still got more than enough gems to pay for everything else in the game, so it's probably quicker just to
pay. I have 1,488 gems at the moment.
I have like close to 2,000 something.
Alright, can I 100% Summer Forest? Yes, I can. But I'm missing gems apparently somewhere. Maybe they're up here.
On top where the
I got the orb. So I am actually missing some gems in the home world that I had forgot. Perhaps I could just swim in the air glitch and get around the map quickly. Ocean Speedway, off we go.
I'm just going to go ahead and finish killing these sharks and getting the gems over here.
I have got the Horror Curse Talisman, I just need to get the other one.
Fuck you.
And the last couple, gems.
This was a very bad attempt at the speedrun. I don't think I'm going to do it.
It's okay, I fucked up
the... I'm pretty sure you'll be fine.
I fucked up the special challenge like 5 times.
I'm really bad at that challenge.
I only stuffed that up once.
It requires so much control.
I only screwed that up once. Yay.
The double.
It's okay, we're ahead of you.
Yeah, I know.
Come on, get the boatman. No, the two arches that I need are over there. 2, 1, 0. Yes, got it. One more. No, I'm not going to make it. No. Retry.
Is there 6 or 7 towers?
Six.
Okay, I know where I'm going then.
God damn it, how did I miss that?
I'll stop trying to be clever and I'll just do it in order. Would have saved me more time.
Yes! Oh god, yeah, I've got to get that fucking windmill as well. That one's so bad.
Pretty difficult, yeah. I just used the proxy to get around the level. Could be asked for that windmill shit.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Concentration on the speedway is undeniable. No! Missed him. I ain't got long left. Come on.
There, now I have to ride the stingray twice and collect the rest of the gems and then I'm good.
No. Yes. Keep them coming. 2, 1, 0.
You son of a 1, 0.
One more. Yes, got it, just about. Jeez, that was too tight.
Giggity.
Don't forget, you have to 100% the levels before you can go fight the boss.
Oh, yeah, give up. That's right.
As much as you can, because the only one you can't really do is unless you can do Turtle Soup.
Oh no, I forgot. You need. Oh, what a numpty brain. I forgot, like, you need to go and speak to Hunter in the challenge. Stop taking me back to Gulp, you bitch.
You son of a piss bag.
Now I've got to backtrack up to the speedway again just because Allura thought it'd be funny to take me down to Gulp again. I'm missing 8 gems in Summer Forest. I have no idea where.
I I like how this kind of turned into its own race.
I'm not really racing.
For you guys, maybe.
I'm taking it nice and slow.
Alright, only one.
Wait, I get an orb from that? Okay, sweet. I don't remember ever getting that. Okay.
Where are these 8 gems? Fuck's sake. Surely I didn't miss them in the start world. Zoe, fuck off.
Fucking.
She lives to annoy people.
Hey, listen.
Sounds like the gobos off Croc, where they're like, Why? Whippee!
Whee! Nah. That was
where are these gems? Ah, have you finished the hub world, Micky?
And?
No.
Oh. Ah. I almost exited the world without talking to get the talisman.
Where are the gems? Where are the gems?
Would have been silly of me.
I don't.
Did you know if you talk to the Did you know if you talk to the end guy before you put all the water back into the world, you actually glitch the level, have to leave and come back?
Yeah, you can't get the talisman.
And then it'll say, I already gave it to you when you get the talisman.
Yeah, it's weird how that's one glitch that doesn't work, which kind of should, considering the way the glitches work in this game. Where are these last gems? Oh, I have an idea where they might be.
So okay. Sunny Beach is now the only thing besides Crush that I have to beat now.
They're not here. Oh, I have an idea where they might be. Yeah, they are. They're like, by Gulp. They're literally right by Gulp.
I liked your sentence. I literally have no idea where they could be.
I literally.
And there was 2 gems right by Aquarius Towers that I somehow ran past.
Nah.
I'm missing 1 gem.
Oh, the seahorses are so freaking cute.
Where is 1
gem? Except for that first one. If you do it at just the right time, it looks like it has a buck tooth.
Where is
and it needs some help.
I'm never going to be able to find this 1 gem.
I hate it when that happens, when there's like one thing you're missing. It's like...
Yeah, it's an actual red gem as well. It's the number 1.
Oh, wow. It could be anywhere.
Right, back to Ocean Speedway. Fuck the gem. I'll come back when I beat Ripto. Find it.
You know it doesn't work that way.
Let's go and speak to this lady in the audience. She looks fun. What am I doing?
Oh god!
Oh yeah, I'm following Hunter.
No!
Damn it, it doesn't help when my Spyro is quicker than Hunter.
Oh, that speedway is so annoying.
Oh, Hunter, you dog. Knocked me for a loop there.
Beat Crush.
Well done.
I would have beat Crush if I wasn't wasting time looking for that gym.
Alright, now I'm gonna buy
Would have beat Crush if I... I have no excuse.
It's so stupid, Hunter. You can't be a dick about it and go one way then quickly change directions. I mean, you can, but it's not funny.
Hello, plot development.
He's a prick though, man. He makes life unnecessarily difficult for Spyro.
Of course.
You're on my side, asshole. Give me the freaking orb. I am looking forward to chowing.
Oh, are you serious? How did I miss that fucking crab? Lucky I have to go back that way anyway. Come here, you piece of shit.
Hey guys, I successfully built, climbed, and didn't collect a thing in Autumn Plains.
No, this is where I missed it last time. Keep going.
Pleasure doing business with you, Spyro. That's nice.
Oh no, the rings get smaller.
You gold.
Speed up, Spyro. The rings get smaller. Plot twist.
Didn't you know that?
No, I missed one.
That's what happened to me a lot.
I only missed it once. I felt so proud of myself.
Fucking twat. I was on like 17 or something, so that's what shit, you have to do it all again.
Yep.
Alright, okay. About 100% sunny beach. Well, and then the first world will be done.
As a kid, it'd take absolutely ages to be good enough to control it this well.
Yeah.
Definitely.
So it's a really stupidly designed mission.
I think someone's salty.
Shut up, I've been salty since World War level 1.
I thought you were going to say since World War 1.
Since World War
1. I've been salty the whole time.
Hey Lewis, did you know that Invader Zim never got his own video game?
Who?
Invader Zim.
No, I don't even know what Invader Zim is.
Ah!
I do stuff outside of video games, yeah.
Video games Invader Zim is a cartoon.
I do things out of general media.
This is a really good cartoon. It was like Ren
yes,
and Stimpy.
I got you that time, Hunter, you lesbian prick.
I'm sorry?
20 or...
What?
I'm not even going to try and find that last gem in Summer Forest.
But you have to.
I have too much self-respect. I'm going to go back and find it when I've beaten Ripto, so I've got Sparks to do all the shit for me.
But that makes things easier. Why would you want to do that?
Well done, Byron. To make things easier.
Go. Phony.
You're a phony.
Froggy. You're a flat fist phony.
Big.
Are we just shouting words now? Little fish.
No. Froggies are Big's pet frog from
Crush is
Sonic.
Miscolored.
Yeah. He's kind of grey.
Yeah, he's not had a tan issue.
I need to go up, don't I? Yes. I need to go up to the top here. Everybody, welcome to the part of the level that I could never fucking get. Where you gotta get all of the gems.
R.I.P. Crush. No! Bitch. What you looking at, asshole? Yeah, I'm talking to you. Still looking at you, fool. Look, I'm flaming you. Flaming you. Smoking hot. Smoking hot. Smoking hot.
What?
I pity the fool that look in my eye.
I pity the fool who tries to step to club lane. Call me B.A. Biceps because I crush your whole game.
Spyro is talking to the viewers.
Okay, I am missing 17 gems and I have absolutely fucking no idea where they are.
He's having a press conference.
Oh. Alright. 100% first third of the game.
Can you get gems in those towers to rescue the seahorses, or...?
No.
No.
Well then... Wait, hang on. No, that's
R.I.P. You said you're missing how many gems?
17.
Okay, I know where 10 of your gems are.
That's a third of the game done, bar that one gem, so I am happy with that.
10 of your gems are in the second room on top of one of the pillars that connect to the wall.
Oh yeah, I can swim up the top of the...
Alright, should I keep going since I'm one-third already, or...?
Put in three, two, one.